In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PRO-300 printer to a Windows computer. Let's get started. First, let's prepare the printer. Make sure your wireless router is turned on and properly set up. On your printer's home screen, use the down arrow button to select LAN settings and press OK. Select Wi-Fi and press OK. Settings will be selected. Press OK. Select Wi-Fi setup and press OK. Select OK on Easy Wireless Connect. Select OK. Now let's download the software by going to ij.start.canon. Click Setup. In the search box, enter your product name, then click Go. Click Start. Click Connect. Click Download. The setup will start automatically. If it does not start automatically, find and run the downloaded program installation file. When this screen appears, click Start Setup. Click Next. The program will look for the latest drivers and updates. This may take a few minutes. Please read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes. If you click No, the software will not install. The For Using Services Related to Canon Products screen will appear. Review the information and click Do Not Agree or Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, an additional message will appear. Click OK to continue. The printer can be used regardless of your selection. When this screen appears, confirm that your printer and wireless router appear, and then click Yes to complete the installation. The driver will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. Once the connection is completed, click Next. Click Continue Online to visit the Canon website, where you can download additional apps and get more information about functions and services available for your Canon printer. The software installation window will close, and a new window will open. Congratulations! You've successfully connected your Canon printer to your Windows computer. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching!